New tonight on the woman, new information, excuse me, on the woman who was found dead inside this Lakewood home. Investigators had to put on hazmat suits to go inside the house on South Benton Street. It was so full of trash and debris. Well, today the coroner identifying the woman as 63-year-old Anna Rutherford. They still aren't saying what caused her death.